Hi, my name is Lindsay. I am one of the nurses at the CBCI outpatient clinic. I wanted to show you today how to do the line care at home. So this is just an example of a trifusion catheter. This dummy has a dressing over the trifusion. When you're at home, you will most likely no longer have the dressing, which is why you'll be doing the line care. So to start off, we want you to do a chlorhexidine swab every day, preferably after you shower. I don't have a swab with me, but I can show you how to clean that area. And then also you'll be flushing each lumen with heparin flushes, which I have right here. And so this is kind of just the daily line care that you will be doing. So to start off, we'll want you to clean a surface with Lysol or Clorox wipes. Wipe down that surface completely if it's a kitchen table or a bathroom counter. And then once that's clean, we'll have you wash your hands and then get all of your supplies ready before you do the line care. So I'll have you, these flushes come in a wrapper. So we'll have you take them out of the wrapper. And then there's a little bit of an air pocket in here. If you actually pull back on the bottom of the syringe, it kind of releases some of the pressure that's in the syringe and makes it easier once you have it hooked up to the line to flush. So you'll have all three of your heparin flushes laid out, and then your swab caps that you'll use at the end, you'll want to have those out as well. And then also the chlorhexidine cleaner. So wash your hands before you touch the line, and then when you clean the line, you'll start by cleaning at the insertion site, and you'll make a square shape. So you'll kind of like clean around here and just do a big square around the trifusion catheter. Make sure you're cleaning underneath this little white part that's outside of the body, and then also cleaning on top here. And then when you go to flush the lumens with the heparin, so these lines don't have any type of locking device on them. This trifusion here is something that's similar to what you might be using at home. And these little clips, so they actually unclip here and it makes a snapping sound so you know that it's open. And then once you're finished flushing, you'll just close it again. But to flush the line, so you'll take the lumen in one hand, unscrew the orange cap. That's what keeps that sealed and clean. And then you're taking your heparin flush. We want you to instill 3 mL of the heparin into each lumen using a pulsing technique. And then you unscrew here and you can just put the cap back on. This then gets discarded. And then you'll put a swab cap back on. It just kind of twists into place and this little plastic piece comes off. And then you continue that for the other 2 lumens. And we just want you to do that every day. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to call us. You can talk to your coordinator or the charge nurse and call our main number at 720-754-4800.